It's holding a shovel on one of our feet.